to a...
G. Militant, Mas Selamat, has escaped from Whitley Detention Center at approximately 0800 hours. The leg of the militant, who has been involved in a string of planned terrorist attacks, has been found inside the toilet bowl. Unnamed sources have claimed that they have spotted the notorious G Militant selling Apok Apok and Ramly burgers in a rundown town in JB. Rumors also have it that he's a likely candidate to be cast in the new season of Prison Break and to represent Singapore in the next Special Olympics for freestyle swimming. The reward for catching this militant still stands. In the meantime, this is Tangachi Slang reporting live from the padfields of India.